So what did he say, Mawlana Sheikh Nazim? May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala raise him higher and higher. He said, من لهذا الشهر عند الله قدر عظيم. This month, this holy month that we are entering, it has a high status in front of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. From the first night, من أول ليلة رجب, from the first night of Rajab until ليلة المعراج, the 27th night, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is opening أضعافا مضاعفة, multiple times of rahmah, of mercy from اسم الله الأعظم, from the nur of اسم الله الأعظم. And Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is given that authority to distribute it on his ummah. And in this month, there are khalwa, there are saints that they are entering into seclusion from in this month, 30 nights of Rajab and 10 nights of Sha'ban, 40 nights. And if you want to be part of that seclusion, you have to say, Ya Rabbi, I am intending the seclusion of Shahr Rajab and Shahr Sha'ban. Even if it's half an hour, even if it's 15 minutes a day, if you sit by yourself and you direct yourself to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that means you take away from your heart the iPhone and TikTok. Half an hour. Can you do it? Mawlana Sheikh Nazim is saying, you say, Ya Rabbi, I am intending seclusion of the 40 nights of Rajab and Sha'ban as Anbiya'ullah and Awliya'ullah have intended. I want to be following them and looking like them in what they do. I am sitting for half an hour with this intention towards you, Ya Rabbi. Because every year there are people that they are making the khalwa of the 40s, the Awliya'ullah, on behalf of the Ummah. So if you do this 10-15 minutes a day, it will be like a seed. And that Waliyullah, that making the khalwa, will make you perfect, will perfect you. Even if you cannot do the 40 days altogether, just by doing 15 minutes a day, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will allow that Waliyullah to perfect you.